This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who is 68 years old. And this patient had heard that the combination of Velcade, Revlimid, and Dex was very active and very useful in patients under the age of 65, but wanted to know if this would also be a good choice for someone of her age, age 68 in this case. And so the answer to this question is yes. And this answer of yes comes from a recent presentation of the results with the Velcade, Revlimid, and Dex combination that were presented at the recent ASH meeting in 2018 in San Diego. These were the results from the SWOG's trial study 0777. And within this trial, VRD was shown to be very active in patients over the age of 65, even in patients over the age of 75 years of age. And so this is really quite important for this particular patient. The results in terms of the length of the remission and the overall survival were presented. And in fact, at this point, with very long follow-up, 55% of the patients in this trial who received the VRD were still alive after 7 years of follow-up. And so really excellent results, which were sustained in patients who were 68 years old, like this particular patient. Also at ASH, there was an additional abstract presented, a late-breaking abstract, that looked at the combination of daratumumab, the monoclonal antibody against CD38, combined with Revlimid and dexamethasone. So rather similar to the Velcade, Revlimid, and dexamethasone. And the results were really quite similar in elderly patients, showing substantial response, 70 to 80% of patients having very good partial responses or better, and with good early outcomes. And so the bottom line for this particular patient, who is 68 years old, is that these kinds of triple therapies are definitely important options in this age group and can produce excellent results, VRD or DARA-RD, and that this can be superior to just the doublet of RD. Obviously, for an elderly patient, it is important to be aware of possible comorbidities or potential frailty, and in this case, it may be that a doublet with RD may still be utilized, but for a healthy older patient, this kind of a triple therapy approach is certainly something to be strongly considered.